YouTube. Sky Doolittle here, and in this video, I'll be teaching you guys how to care for green tree frogs and everything you need to know about keeping them as pets.
First thing I recommend is about a 20 gallon tank. This is a 20-gallon high. Usually that's what you want to get since these guys like to climb. This isn't a fully adult green tree frog. Living in a 20-gallon tank. The substrate I use for her is Zila Coconut Husk Brick. This is just the paper that comes with it, but that's what it is. It's really good because it's been heated and there aren't any parasites or anything bad for them. It's like $4 for the for one husk, which has that much many pounds in it. This is a vine I just put in there. That's just a suction cup plant. But now to get to the point on taking what you'll need for them, you'll need a coconut husk brick or eco-word. You're going to need some plants. I have just a long vine plant here and then a suction cup plant. You're going to need some decorations or some wood or some rock. I just put a rock hide in there and a wood tunnel in there and a bridge right there. Ooh, he just jumped. He just fell on the bridge. I just have a 40-watt EVA bulb. Not that much. He's having some fun at the moment. I have a bridge just he likes to jump on that and go hide under it. You're gonna need a lid, obviously, since they are really hoppy. You're gonna need a temperature gauge as well. That looks like this one and my hermit crab tank right over there. But I haven't got one for him since he's a new arrival to my house.